What is a computer? Do you honestly not know? Or is this a journalistic technique in which you feign ignorance in order to engage me in a conversation on a particular subject? Okay then, there are three things that constitute a computer. One, a computer processes data according to a sequence of automatic instructions. Yes, exactly. A program is a sequence of instructions that perform a task within a computer. Yes, toasters perform a task too, but they aren't computers because they only do one thing that can't be changed. Burning the toast doesn't count. No, using a bagel is... That doesn't... No.
Wow.
No, you can't even put that in a toaster.
What?
I think we're losing sight of the computer here. Well, it takes more than blue paint to make a computer. That leads me to my second point. Programs must allow for conditions and loops. Do not get me started on shampoo. A condition means the program will do something different depending on if a boolean is true or false. What is a boolean, truly? Or falsely? Alright, no need to get snippy. The other thing a program must be able to do is loop. Do you know what a loop is? 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 Oh, you get it. Well then, the last thing you need to know is that it isn't a computer if you can't change the program that it runs. Hey, what did you do that for? You were changing the program. That's not what I meant at all. I meant that you can tell a computer to do different things. Are you telling me what to do? I'm much more than a computer. I'm a robot.